Master Kasdan Paradis is dead.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You've defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true Jedi Master.
Who?
Master Shaak Ti, one of the last of the Jedi Council. You'll need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Yes, my master.
Assassins. Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Maris, gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as we've practiced. Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons. No. She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Brood.
I'm tracking your location. Just ahead, you should find a hollow fungus tower. You'll need to make your way through it. Locals are inbound.
I sense them. They're strong in the Force.
Seem to be more organized and powerful than Imperial records would indicate.
A Jedi's hand is at work.
Thank you.
These aliens might be well trained, but if you could identify and eliminate the leader of each group, you might be able to demoralize the rest.
Yeah, I've noticed.
Life signs ahead. I would advise caution. Target.
She is close.
Vader's assassin. Welcome to the ancient abyss. A place of sacrifice since time immemorial. Are you prepared to meet your fate? Render, assassin. Is this how you choose to use your gift? We are too strong for you, child. The dark side will not help.
Yeah.
all of us.
You are Vader's slave, but your power is wasted with him. You could be so much more.
You will never convince me to betray my master.
Poor boy. The Sith always betray one another. But I'm sure you'll learn that soon enough.